Aufnahme starten, Kontrollfeld aktiviert. 64 Beat, Ramsin V1.0.
So, hello and welcome to a new Let's Play Tramsin on my YouTube channel. First of all, this Let's Play is about the game that I myself programmed, and it doesn't have anything to do with the Tramsin that simulates the Viennese Tramline 1. So, everyone who's looking for one of these Let's Plays, this one isn't really for you. Or, well, let's say it differently, it's for you if you are interested in how blind people can play computer games. Yeah. We are going to drive a bus today.
Du bist in der.
I've just entered it. The game is in German, the game itself, but I'll translate the important messages for you. Now I'm going to activate the battery.
Battery.
Yeah, there it is. Then I'm going to near the bus and open the doors.
Türen geöffnet. Kinderkarte.
Oh, okay. Someone wants to buy a ticket for a child.
Wählen und die Fahrkarte mit der Taste.
So I have to select the ticket.
Doppelt. Kinderkarte. Der Preis für dieses Ticket ist 0,5 Euro.
It costs 50 Cent.
Drucken. Es wurden dir 3 Euro für die Fahrkarte gegeben. Du musst nun das
heißt. 3 Euros to me, so I have to select how much to pay back. 2,50 Euro.
2,5 Euro. Du hast den richtigen Betrag ausgewählt.
And now the printer. Print it out.
Richtige Fahrkarte gedruckt.
I'll activate the engine.
Motor aktiviert. Vor.
Select forward as your driving direction. Release the handbrake.
Federspeicher gelöst.
Activate the lights. Lichter. Close the doors, address the bus and then.
Schlachthausgasse 88.
Okay, so now we can depart.
Türen geschlossen. Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit beträgt 20 km pro Stunde.
20 km per hour are allowed here. Left now.
Links.
And again. I can activate the wipers.
Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit beträgt 30 km pro Stunde.
They are really quiet.
Rote Ampel voraus.
Oh, a red traffic light, I have to slow down.
Die Ampel ist nun grün.
Now it's green.
Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit beträgt 50 km pro Stunde.
50 km per hour are allowed. But I have to turn left soon and there are only 10 km per hour allowed, so I drive slower. Oh, a red traffic light again. Sometimes they really are everywhere.
Die Ampel ist nun grün.
Yes. It's green again.
Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit beträgt
10 km
pro Stunde.
Per hour von hier.
Links.
And right.
Rechts.
Here. So. I've just crossed under a railway bridge.
Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit beträgt 30 km pro Stunde.
Because of the curves were directly behind each other.
Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit beträgt 20 km pro Stunde.
The ATA in Vienna, which runs from Praterstern to Schlachthausgasse. Oh, a station.
Vivariumstraße.
Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit beträgt 30 km pro Stunde.
Kurzbaugasse oder Josef Gall.
33.
So the next station or the one after that.
12.
This is Vivariumstraße.
Station. Türen geöffnet. Türen geschlossen. Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit beträgt 20 km pro Stunde.
I have to turn right once again.
Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit beträgt 30 km pro Stunde. 21 km pro Stunde.
Now I have to turn left soon.
Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit beträgt 25 km pro Stunde. Links. Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit beträgt 30 km pro Stunde.
Kurzbauergasse.
Kurzbauergasse.
19.
19 Meters left.
9 Kilometer, 11.
11.
3.
3.
Station. Türen geöffnet. Doppelfahrt.
Oh, 2 Tickets.
Wählen und die Fahrt. Schüler, der, Tage, Stadt, der, Einzel, der, Doppelfahrt. Der Preis für dieses Ticket ist 1,9 Euro.
1,90 €.
Druck. Es wurden dir 3 Euro für die Fahrkarte gegeben. Du musst nun das Restgeld.
To me, so I have to pay 1,10 €.
1,5. An 1. Du hast den richtigen Betrag ausgewählt. Richtige Fahrkarte gedruckt. Türen geschlossen.
The bus didn't release the brakes when I left the station for some reason. Usually it does it automatically, but sometimes it doesn't work and then I have to do it manually. Happens.
97.
Josef Gallgasse is the next station.
Josef Gallgasse.
Sechs. 7 Kilometer pro Stunde. 4.
4 meters.
1.
1.
Station. Türen geöffnet. Einzelfahrt.
Oh, a single ticket.
Wählen. Kinder. Der Streit. Der Einzelfahrt. Der Preis für dieses Ticket ist 1,4 Euro.
1,4 €.
Drucken. Es wurden dir 3 Euro für die Fahrkarte
and
gegeben. Du musst nun das Restgeld.
1,6
Euro. Du hast den richtigen
so
Betrag ausgewählt. Richtige Fahrkarte gedruckt. 0. Türen geschlossen. 668.
Okay, we'll drive to Wittelsbachstraße, which is the next station. Actually, in Vienna you aren't even allowed to use the horn if it isn't an emergency, but I do it anyway. As you can hear, we might as well travel a bit faster.
Sixty-two kilometers per hour.
70. Okay, I have to slow down.
200.
I won't manage to stop at Wittelsbachstraße as so.
31 176. Wittelsbachstraße. Umsteigen zu 1 4A.
Exactly.
31.
Here is an interchange
80.
For the lines 1 or tram line 1 and bus line
Station.
4A.
Wenn du den 4A weit.
Told me that if I would want to go on the bus line 4A, I would have to turn right. And then I would take left.
500
straight ahead. Yeah. Oh, I can open the window. I forgot about that. But it doesn't change any sounds or something like that. But, well.
Türen geschlossen.
Now deactivate the engine.
Motor deaktiviert.
Turn off the
battery. Deaktiviert.
Activate the handbrake.
Federspeicher angezogen.
And now the bus can stand here. Well, actually it can't because it blocks every single car that comes behind it. There's only one. Well, there's only space for one car at a time, not for two next to each other, so it blocks the way. But, well, what can you do about it? Yeah, I hope you had fun watching this Let's Play. I know, I've promised a 100 subscriber special during my last video, but I didn't get any, well, like, recommendations what to do, so I think I'll simply record something that I like. Yeah, I was asked to show a bus route, and so I've done that, and I think the subscriber special will be somewhere on the London Underground, but we'll see. Yeah, and now stay safe, and yeah, please consider subscribing and liking this video.